I don't really care how many. Jump, jump, jump. What he wants to say, you guys are expendable. Yeah, you're all gonna die right now in this fight, and... No. Stick
there
with, what...
65 of the ingate.
Align 9 you, align 9 you, okay.
Align guy.
Hold... Take warp, hold there for a second, hold there for a second.
Warp drive active.
We'll stick with the we'll stick with our ammo.
Explosive will be best to kill them.
Yeah. Hold on your land, hold on your land, hold on your land. Are they moving yet?
Yeah, they're just orbiting the gate-ish. 70 kilometers off.
Okay. How many would you say are there?
Like, they have 20 Jackdaws.
Jump.
A Blackbird, Saber, Drake.
Jump, 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 jump. Hold cloak, jump in, hold cloak, jump in, hold cloak. Most of you are gonna die in the next 3 seconds. No, not really.
Saber on zero, though.
Ignore it, ignore it, ignore it. Hold, 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 hold. I'm gonna regroup you guys in 10 seconds. You're gonna turn your prop mods on, you're gonna anchor up, you're gonna turn your sensor boosters on, you're gonna burn with me. We're gonna haze as many as we can. If you are getting shot, warp to any of those things behind them. You see all those things behind them? It's a bunch of anomalies and shit you can warp to. In 3, 2, 1, prop mods on, anchor up, prop mods on, anchor up, prop mods on, anchor up. I'm gonna regroup again. Promodonic corrupt, promodonic corrupt. This here's your primary. This here's your primary. Promodonic corrupt, promodonic corrupt. Go for this Drake here. Never mind, don't go for the Drake. There's a bunch of. Go with that bomb. Go for this. Get here. Dolly and Jackdaw, Dolly and Jackdaw. DO primary, DO primary. Don't go for the Drake. Do not go for the Drake. DO primary, DO primary, DO primary. Then Eternity. DO, then Eternity. Then JH. DO, Eternity, JH. Dolly, Eternity, and JO. Get reps on me, please. Getting shot by some of them. I'm gonna go for this Caracol, BU after this. Stop shooting, go for BU, go for BU, go for BU, go for BU. BU in the Caracol. Are you actually gonna headshot me? Okay, keep burning into them, keep burning into them, keep burning into them, keep burning into them. That Caracol is primary, that Caracol is primary. Keep burning into them, move your ship, move your ship, move your ship.
Caracol's
go for that
poisoned.
Guy, then go for the Blackbird, go for Blackbird afterwards. Kill that Drake as well. Blackbird primary, then Drake. Blackbird, then Drake, Blackbird, then Drake, Blackbird, then Drake. You're gonna actually pod me off too? Okay. Someone step up.
Everyone on Drake.
Someone speak up. You're going for the Drake. How's he holding?
Everyone target Drake. He's been marked.
Switch back to the Caracol.
Guys,
it should not tank.
Everyone approach the fucking Jackdaws. This is your broadcast. Dejar, Winter, and the Jackdaw.
Thank you.
Get your prop mods on. Approach the Jackdaw. Dejar Winter is primary. Let's see if we can't get some kills.
Drake's come down.
Jake is going down. Secondary will be HMF. HMF secondary. Alright, I've got a headshot. What? Just keep approaching the Jackdaws. Just keep approaching the Jackdaws and keep shooting the nearest one to you.
Dude, they killed me as soon as I was trying to hit the gate.
Kill Shubi, shut up! Kill Shubi. So you're gonna kill Kira now. Kill Kira now, kill Kira now. Keep approaching the Jackdaw and kill Kira. Shoot Kira, shoot Kira. I don't care if he fucking died, just shoot Kira. Keep approaching the Jackdaws, prop mods on, keep approaching. How far off of them are you? How far away are they?
120 from us.
Approach this. Approach that stalk and overheat your prop mods. Approach that stalk and overheat your prop mods. Shoot onion. Shoot onion now. Shoot onion in the saber. Shoot or Ryan or whatever the fuck his name. I think most of you are dead, but dude, come on! What is fucking idiots at the back here, dude? Alright, everyone whoops on. Everyone whoops on. Whoops on zero. Whoops on zero. Whoops on zero. Whoops on zero. Alright, broadcast.
Warp drive active.
Alright, get to the sun of zero and see if they'll warp into it. And then we'll just blow up whatever that's. Alright, so everyone just hold at the sun at zero to see what they do. Something's bound to warp in. Feed to us here. If there's any Logi alive, just wrap up people that broadcast for shields. Pods leave fleet. I'm just gonna stay in fleet in my pod so I can FC. Pod FC, best FC. So if you're low shields, just broadcast if we have any Logi left.
They don't look like they're following.
Something's bound to happen. Like, we can just sit here. Sable and we're already warping and we could just kill it. We needed to regroup because we were so spread out.
FC, can you X up so I can head you to my watch list, please?
I'm in a pod.
Never mind.
He's just gonna try and get you on a gated zero. And
hey, Squishy, you want this? I'll give you this.
What are you in?
Talwar, take the Talwar. Go, come to pro. I'll pro.
Where is it?
It's gonna be price smart. I'm approaching you now. I'll just eject out of it next to you.
That would definitely help. Thank you very much.
No problem.
You got credit for that revelation, by the way. 3.3 bill.
Did the rev die?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, I'm looking at the kill right now. It's weird. He was out of siege. Why the fuck didn't he just warp?
The fort was probably warning him because of those games.
That fort was anti-cap.
Squishing, go ahead, take it.
Okay.
Right, thank you very much.
But he was, then pod me.
More valiant soldiers, sir.
Jackdaws are still on the gate.
What's fun, guys? Good
everyone
luck.
Everyone aligned to 4B. Everyone aligned to 4B. Can you give me squad, Bjorn?
Yes, I can. Thought you were dead already. Can you X up so I can just drag you in there? Hard to go and find. There it is.
Everyone aligned to 4B.
Got you in squad command. I'll give you a boss as well. Thanks for taking over.
You got the bad FC now. Shut up and being mean to him.
Drag there.
Right, everyone take this one. No idea what this means.
They're holding 100 or more off gate.
Keep no reload your Nova if you've got Nova loaded. Keep Nova loaded.
Arbitrator Crow and Hall are on gate.
Make your watch list. I'll be your new anchor.
They all three ingressed.
Roger. Everyone approach this target. Approach this target. Pre-overheat your guns. Just approach that target that I broadcast. Stay aligned down there. Alright, unheat your launchers. I'm gonna take this warp. And you're gonna shoot your
warp drive active.
Thank prop on me.
Crow at rest.
Yep. Shoot the crow next. Kill the RB first. Right, shoot the crow now.
Kitsune range.
Yep, shoot the Kitsune then. Take this warp.
Warp drive active.
Are those jackdaws hitting us from that far away?
Yes.
Yeah, they can hit from above 100.
Alright, everyone take this warp again.
How many are still alive in the fleet?
Warp drive active.
Maybe. Probably not that many.
Okay.
Still killing people. We just killed a Kitsune arbitrator and a croc.
Yeah, I saw. I'm gonna drop fleet then. You gonna just dick around with them? Suddenly impromptu squishy fleet.
As many things as we can.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, man. I'm gonna drop fleet, guys. Thanks for coming on fleet. I appreciate it. Hope you had fun. On the plus side, we did get on the rev kill. So.
Dude, Marlboro, can you like try and get behind the jackals about getting in their range?
They will blep him, man.
Between them and the gator, or just on the other side of them?
Like, between... So they're between us and you, basically. So if you can try and get, like, behind them. Obviously don't go in their range, because they'll just insta-kill you. So don't get within, like, 140. I want to, like, just warp into them and just suicide into them if we can. Try and take as many... Everyone approach the jackdaws. Just approach the jackdaws. If they keep on this track. How far away off of them are you right now, Maul?
150.
There's a heretic off on his own. See if you can grab that.
He's still within the range of the jackdaws.
Quick black warp off.
That's what we're going to do. Take this warp.
Warp drive.
Beat your
active.
Launchers and shoot this stalk. He's in range, yeah. Prop mods on, anchor up. Prop mods on, anchor up. Shoot the stalk, shoot the stalk, shoot. Overheat on the stalk, overheat on the stalk. Links up if we have them. Overheat on the stalk, overheat on the stalk. Props on. It's gonna burn out of our range, maybe. Secondary will be the flycatcher if this guy dies. He's not gonna die and they're gonna kill me. Alright, I'm dead.
Fucking scumbags.
Shoot this jackdaw of Kuralan. Kuralan. Shoot the jackdaw of Kuralan. Then you're gonna shoot Johan. Johan after. Bagdo is not moving, guys. If you can. If everything else is out of range, shoot Bagdo. If all three of those guys die, then just keep shooting whatever's in range and being potted right now. Can't hear a word you're saying. Just broadcast whatever's closest to you guys and just start shooting it.
Looks like maybe only about 10 Talwars left.
Warp drive active.
Alright guys, it was fun. I'm out.